Hello, what's going on, guys? My name is Begmoon. This is a Rush gameplay on Caspian Border this time. Alright, so I've played two games. Teams have been awful. So that's great. And I joined this server 2 seconds ago and got a loss. I didn't even get to spawn. After the loading screen, I just went, oh, your team lost. Does that count as a loss? Because that's not fucking fair if that's the case. So, you get a loss. Oh, alright, thanks, Battlefield. Yeah, deservingly got a loss. I don't really care. Fuck it. What am I gonna use? I always get to the screen and just go, right, what? What do I want to do? That. And I'm defending. Okay, so that and that. And let us rock and or roll. I only said that because I saw that guy's name. Right. So I've got my explosives specialization thingy on, so that's good. Go over here and throw them some mines over here. No RPG on infantry, the server's saying. Well, sometimes the situation calls for it. I'm sorry, but that, I mean, this is Battlefield. The situation will call for it every now and again. There's some mines there. Chances are they probably won't go that way, but why the fuck not? Mine here. Tip for you, man. If you see shadows, put the mines in the shadows. Here there's... No, okay, fuck. Okay, running away. There's a guy back there, but there's a tank shooting at me. Mate, there's a guy on the fucking map. He's right here. Oh, I got somebody. Going for a ninja stab. Going for one. No! No, they... Oh, they did over there. Okay. Right. A car has stopped. Does that mean there's someone around here? Okay, there's a tank right there. There's a couple of guys out there. Whoa! Of course this guy's fully automatic pistol. People! He's arming! Where are my team? Really, where are you? Why are you back there? Shit. Oh, there's another one here. Fuck. Well, that's reassuring. That's fantastic. Team! Why does it feel like I'm playing the game by myself against everyone all the time? It really kills the experience of Battlefield for me when you go on and your team are a bunch of fucking chimpanzees or something. I mean, for fuck's sake, all I'm asking for is people with a capable brain of knowing what they're doing. And that doesn't seem to be the case about, I don't know, 75% of the time. Oh yeah, I got some. I thought I ran over someone there for a second. I was just like, what? I didn't see anything. Yeah, the benefit of leaving mines everywhere. I was telling you, man, leave them in the fucking, like, little, shadows. You'll get fucking kills, man, I'm telling you. I'll do this before someone gets in my fucking tank. It's my tank, so you can go fuck yourself. Yeah, I knew you were coming, man. What's my second thing? Okay. Right, there's tanks. There's a tank coming this way, so try and watch out for him. I think the MAV driver over there is actually trying to roadkill people. I'm thinking tanks are going to show up this way, so that's a cause for concern. I want to put a mine down, but this guy's going to steal my seat. I just know it. Thank God he didn't. Cool. They won't see that mine, surely. That's what I'm saying, man. Put them in the shadows. I'm telling you, like, they run into them so much more when they're in shadows. Oh, I almost killed that guy out in the road as well. That fucking plane's gonna kill me. Okay, yeah, there's guys coming to the right. Oh, there's someone near the objective. There's guys right behind me. Fucking hell, he's going for that. Come on. Why did you stop arming? You're a prick. Stopped arming, stood there and waited on me walking around the corner. Mate, pick me up. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Come on, run. If he'd kept arming, he fucking wouldn't have got me, but whatever. He didn't get armed and he's dead now. Oh, shit. Ah. There's always another one looking at you when you try to fire at someone who's not. Teammates. Honestly, I feel like I'm playing it by myself. Like, they're over there. And all the enemies are over here. What the fuck, man? Come on, disarm. Yeah, get it fucking up, ye. You as well, you fucking dick. Sorry, I tend to, even if you're like a subscriber or whatever, if you're ever playing against me and I'm doing a live call and I call you something, I apologize. It's just what I do when I'm playing. Just, everyone is against me. You're a dick. Fuck you. Oh, yeah, and can I just say, for people that are friends with me on whatever platform, could you just stop following me and going into the opposite team? Because it's very fucking irritating. Like, playing against people, like, usually if you follow me on this, then you're well into your battlefield and you really know what you're doing. Chances are, yeah, you're a decent player. So don't make it more difficult for me to create videos by playing against me. It's annoying. Well, there's been so many times where good players have went into servers and stuff, played against me, and because they're probably better players than me, it makes it so much more difficult. What the fuck? I can't actually see anyone, but I know they're all there. I knew I was gonna die there. Who killed me? Where is he? Of course he's standing out in the middle of the road. No one's shooting at him though, but he's out in the middle of the road. Because he's invisible somehow. Nope, can't spawn on you and or you, so. So I'm gonna get shot by someone on this flank. Oh, come on! People, stop them coming into our base! Seriously, man. 0 and 5 in their fucking team here. But he's gonna... Vehicle disabled. Oh, shit! Yeah, I knew that was gonna fucking get him. Okay. I know there's guys. Okay, shit, there's quite a few of them. They now know I'm up here. Benefits of a silencer, man. My aim is fucking all over the shop. Fuck just happened to you? That was such an awkward looking death. Alright, man. Oh. Ninja step. Oh, fuck no. You obviously are gonna turn around when I'm running for you. What the fuck? Yeah, well done. Well done. Ah, oh, that should have hit you. Ah. Oh. That was my big chance there, man. I think he's gonna come in for another. Oh, oh yeah, I've got mains on, so I can't do anything. Come on in. Come on in for another run, mate. Come on. Oh, he is as well. Yeah, that was fucking nowhere near you. You need to wait for them coming in for a run, man. You can't hit them when they're just in mid-flight like that. Oh shit, they're over there, okay. They're closer to my objective than I am. Did you just kill him? I don't know why I'm asking these things that loud. No one can hear me. Oh. Enemy fucking tank has been spotted. Are you being serious? Oh shit. Yeah! Get out of my way. Oh man, we're gonna win this. I need to give props to my team here, right? I was slagging them off earlier on, but they've really came back, man. Okay, here comes another fucking tank. Oh, but they're fucked. Yeah, he was going for the last second fucking objective arm. But we got him, man. I was slagging my team off so much earlier on, but I need to give them props. Well done, guys. Well done. That was good, honestly. I don't know what. All of a sudden, it just clicked. I was quite happy with that, actually. I was a lot of moaning during it, and I apologize for that. But I went 18 for 5, which is actually not too bad. So I'll probably post this one. You want to see medals and stuff? Can I just ask, do you guys like to see the medals and shit that I get? I don't know. Like, I'll leave these ones going, but ultimately, it's probably the scoreboard you want. Rush winner medal, yeah. MVP and the Scar H service star. That's good. Some good shit there. All right, all these things. 18 for 5. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you soon. Some more footage for you soon, probably. Hopefully. Yeah, bye.